if you pray for money, and if you pray for prosperity, you can pray all you want. You can say, I command this and that all you want. But just think clearly. Is there some kind of block in the way? Are there any kind of entities in the way of you getting that? Yes, there are. You need to cast out, speak against every malevolent monitoring spirit and malevolent familiar spirit out of your way, and have the Hindu god named Ganesha to remove all obstacles out of your way. Then you ask for the money you want.